bipedal vertebrates. A bear being swallowed by tentacles. The astronaut overhead. And a being that resembles me. How did they capture my likeness so perfectly? Strange psychological encounters I've had with what can only be described as visual echoes of previous deaths. At first I avoided them, but I needed to know. When I follow these echoes, they lead to a corpse. I don't feel surprised anymore. Now it's a clinical choice. Repurpose their equipment or avenge them.
It's open again. Fog seeping inside. Am I not the only thing that can enter here? The astronaut.
When we look back at the monumental success of the first crewed tragic car accident occurred in the Okanagan Wenatchee Nuclear Landing, it is impossible to divorce the forest. Although authorities have yet to identify the mission's significance in itself from the effects, the cause, as road conditions were optimal, the car broke through a guardrail and plunged witnessing world. Into Lake. The driver, Thea, the collective and conscious understanding, has suffered major spinal injuries. Her daughter, miraculously, of humankind's place on Earth. And thereby, the universe originated from the moment we stepped upon the surface of another celestial body, survived unharmed.
To
10th return. There are 4 meter tall corpses littering the ground, piled up perhaps centuries ago. I can't tell if there was civil war or genocide or mass ritualistic suicide. Some of the bodies I find of myself have been wounded in a similar manner. I don't understand how that could be possible.
Represent a specific sentient. This seems so disconnected.
Thank you.
The white shadow signal in the Citadel complex is this way. And now I have the technology to reach it.
is where the cycle waits 63 years and 8 days for me to die. Our cursed fate. While Atlas bore and Prometheus endured, Selene hollowed. From here, I can see where the horizon becomes the edges of my eye.
I don't want to become this person.
Despite the destruction throughout this area, the buildings have mostly withstood time's erosion. Whatever the reasons for the conflict, it would appear that this was the high watermark of mutual annihilation. I almost wish I could go back, if only to experience their society across the planet before it collapsed under its own weight.
I can do this.